Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how you can get this look. A simple, subtle, yet pretty look using only drugstore makeup with an exception of this setting powder. You can substitute it for any setting powder you have or wish to use, each his own. So let's get started. I'm just kidding. Today, I am going to start off with my CoverGirl Clean Normal Skin in Soft Honey and put it all over my face. I like to put it in the palm of my hand first and then go on. And I like taking my Sigma F50 and licking it in. And just for extra prettiness, I guess, I like to go in with my beauty blender and just dab it in. Dab it in your skin. I have a mirror right here, so that's why I keep looking over here. Bring it down to your neck. Now I'm going to take my Maybelline Instant Age Rewind in medium. And just put this under my eyes. A little bit, not a lot, because I'm not going for a drastic look today. I'm just trying to get some coverage. And I also use it as highlighter. And back with my beauty blender. Work it in, blend it in. Now my setting powder with my Sigma F30. I'm using the Makeup Forever HD, the translucent powder, and I just use the excess that's on the top. Now I'm going to soften up my face with my bronzer. This is Milani and Glow. It's a pinky rose color blush. It's a baked one, so it has all those shimmers. And I'm using my F40 Sigma brush. And I love my bronzer, so I go heavy with my bronzer. Thank you. down to my jawline. Just bring it down. Now to deepen my contours, I'm going to use my e.l.f. contouring blush and bronzer. Just the bronzer. See, it's really dark, so I don't go that heavy on it. And I'm using this Sephora brush. It came as a trio. I don't know if you remember. And I'm getting a little bit. Because if you get a lot, Lord knows you'll look. And I'm only bringing it right here. Nowhere higher. Or lower. The other side. Now with the excess that's on the brush, I like to go around the temples. And down my jawline. Now, my eyes. I already did my eyebrows to start off the video, and I didn't do that on camera because I'm growing them out and it takes a long time to do them, and it's just a hassle, so they're done. Now I am going to do my eyelashes. I'm going to curl them. Okay, and I like to go on with a spoolie or this brush and just comb them out. I gotta sneeze. Okay, just brush them out. And the first mascara is the Full Exposure. And I'm just gonna do one thin coat of this to get them started. Now I am going in with my CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume, and this I'm going to do around two coats, top and bottom. Okay, I'm done with my lashes, and when they dry I am going to do my liquid liner, and I'm going to use my NYX High Definition Liquid Eyeliner, and it's just black. And then I'm going to tight line and waterline with the NYX Kohl Brown Eyeliner Pencil in black. And I'll be back with that. Okay, I am done with my eyeliner, tight line, waterline. Now I'm going to go back with my falsies just for a more dramatic look. Okay. I'm done with my eyes, and the last step is going to be your lippies. I'm using my Revlon 415 Pink in the Afternoon and a Revlon Super Lustrous in, I can't see. Wow, I'm blind. Hold on, I have my glasses here, I can see. In Peach Petal. It's almost gone, that's how good it is. Number 3.